What up, aliens? We are not live. This is a recording. The internet is out. But fortunately, this game does not require internet access. And I can record it from OBS, so here we go. We're in it.
Confringer! Repair. Incendio. Revelio.
Treasure. That Niffler's certainly leaving quite a trail.
Confringo.
More Rushwinders. I should follow the treasure to find that
Niffler. Oh, that's what I'm doing.
Someone's taking it.
Oh, shit! Sure.
Crimson, stand up! Explosion!
How can I help?
Accio!
You won't.
The treasure must be around this.
Potato!
Shame nobody saw that.
Oh, this fucking game is so badass. I love it. So good. It's so good.
Revelio. Accio. Revelio. These coins must have come from Miss Coffee's Nephila. What's this? Some sort of treasure map. Revelio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Incendio. Leviosa.
I might as well grab the Nephila. I'm here now.
Arresto momentum. Leviosa.
Professor Howe, I hope Miss Coffee appreciates this.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Incendio. Glacius.
the fuck that is.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
Yeah, it's gonna be. Oh. I want to fast travel. I fucking just wanted to mark it.
This looks like trouble.
Oh.
Revelio. Confringo. Bombarda. Potato. Confringo.
You're going to regret that.
Confringo.
What are you for?
Revelio. Revelio.
Everyone in Upper Hogsfield shudders when the kingdom comes, and runs from the day.
Confringo! Revelio.
There they are.
I've had enough of Bellcroft. Hope I never have to see it again.
Ugh.
Trouble's brewing and I'm without my friend.
Revelio.
I'm surprised.
Confringo! Confringo!
I'm on it, get out!
Confringo!
Not drawn!
Protect us!
Storm is coming!
Bombard!
Expulsa!
It's in the clouds, this one!
Expulsa!
Let's see how you like this.
Confringo.
Mario.
How can I
help?
Confringo. Bombarda. Confringo!
Incipio!
Revelio!
Oh, that is
stupid! Oh, forever!
Depulso!
Too slow!
Incipio! Expulso!
Crucio!
Depulso!
I think you'll like this!
Imperial, what do you need me to do?
Expulsa!
Confringo!
You want to defend yourself?
Revelio.
Born of ill choices made along the way.
Confringo!
No!
Bombarda!
No!
Revelio.
I'll make you wish you were back at school.
Curse it.
Stop!
Imperial.
Good
pulse. Confringo. Defender.
Wait till Sebastian hears about this. An Ashwinder.
Revelio. Revelio.
The map contains clues about the order I'm supposed to ring the bells in.
Yeah, it does. Holy fuck, you actually have to, like... Holy shit, you actually have to be a fucking musician to fucking play this goddamn song. Hey, hold on. Take a picture. So we gotta hit the second one.
Did it.
Damn!
And look, treasure.
Revelio.
What is that sound? Do I gotta freeze something over here? Sounds like a dragon.
Revelio.
Thank you. not like that.
Revelio. This looks intriguing.
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Revelio! Accio! Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Revelio.
Confringo! Bombarda!
Revelio! Incendio! Accio! Wingardium Leviosa! Confringo! Bombarda!
Revelio!
I don't know.
Revelio.
My poor Rococo.
Miss Coffey, I found your Niffler.
Oh, goodness, really? Oh, thank you. You're very brave. I was at my wit's end. How's my sweet Rococo? May I have him back?
It wasn't easy battling Ashwinders and finding a Niffler in that house. I've earned a reward.
Oh, of course. I didn't realize you'd done all that. That was a lot of work. Anything for my precious baby. Oh, my brave little explorer. My greedy, greedy boy. Oh, I can't wait to get him home. Thank you again for what you did. From now on, I'll keep Rococo on a lead whenever we go out.
Revelio. Aloha, Mora.
What's brought you here today? Can never have enough stock. That's what I say. Thank you for stopping by.
Revelio.
What's brought you here today? Thank you for stopping by.
Oh, I like that one. What the fuck? This one's so fucking sick. I like that. It's like natural. It's cool looking. one's nice. This one.
Well done. I confess I was astonished to see you during the battle.
Rebellion. Pardon me, is everything all right?
No, no, it's not. We only had 2 bells to go, but she just had to go and spoil things.
I'm afraid I don't follow. Who spoiled things? Also, what bells?
Professor Black ordered Mr. Moon to take down the bells in the bell tower. Said they were giving him a headache. Those bells are a part of Hogwarts. I wasn't about to let that happen. So, I asked my friend Adelaide to help me put them back. We've always been a duo of sorts, Adelaide and Evangeline, Addie and Evie. Anyway, it was going swimmingly until Black started asking questions. Then she wasn't comfortable with our rule breaking. Now I'm stuck, unable to tell which bell goes where.
Perhaps I could help put the bells back up.
Really? Oh, that would be wonderful. The bells are in the bell tower just above the music room. You're certainly of more help than Adelaide.
I imagine the bells are just inside in the bell tower.
Sucks, this fucking robe is super sick, but it's not loading in. Fucking textures on this game fucking suck ass.
Spare a moment. I could use your help.
You wanted to speak with me?
I did. Hello, I'm Duncan Hobhouse. Pleasure to meet you. I've heard all about you, of course, confronting trolls and dragons.
That's nice to hear. I have had my share of adventure. I hope my reputation's warranted.
I'm going to presume your reputation is in fact warranted, in which case, you are precisely the person I need. You see, we were learning to repel boggarts in Professor Hecate's class, and, well, mine unfortunately took the shape of a puffskeen.
There we go, now it looks fucking nice. Look at that shit. It's fading.
Ugh, well, they seem innocent, but their tongues can be most disturbing.
Exactly. I wish more of our fellow students agreed with you. Regardless of how reasonable I believe my fear of puffskeins to be, I'm beginning to get a reputation as a coward. Some have even taken to calling me Puffskein Dunkeen.
I'm sorry, but you have to admit that's rather clever.
I do not have to admit that. Everett said the same thing. Anyway, to make matters worse, I stupidly blurted out that I must be braver than people think, since I have been in the Hidden Herbology Corridor.
The Hidden Herbology Corridor?
Yes. Rumor has it that the Herbology Professor before Professor Garlic kept dangerous plants there. It's supposedly so overrun now that no one dares enter it anymore. I was hoping you could go there and bring back evidence that I could use to show that, well, I'd gone in. Say a bit of an exceptionally dangerous plant of some kind.
Very well. If I'm in the area, perhaps I shall take a look.
Grand. I'd very much appreciate it. Come and find me if you get the proof. I shall be forever in your debt.
Hidden herbology corridor. Sounds intriguing.
Fun.
My sister will be home for the holidays this year. Hope she's bought me a new beater's bat. We're bound to have Quidditch next year.
Revelio.
And as these dry vines are one spark away from becoming kindling.
Incendio!
This must be the entrance to the hidden herbology corridor. Devil's snare seems to thrive in darkness. Perhaps it doesn't care for light.
Incendio! Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Depulsor. Bombarda.
Seems the devil's snare was protecting a chest of some kind.
Incendio.
Say a few words. Thank y'all for watching, tuning in. Appreciate y'all. That's it. That's all I want to say.
Revelio. Incendio.
I imagine a piece of that enormous venomous tentacular would be enough for Duncan to prove his bravery.
Venomous tentacular, hell yeah. Am I supposed to just collect it?
Oh. Incendio! Revelio.
Need some of these. I was looking for these fucking things. They've been here the whole fucking time. Is that where it just came from?
Revelio. Revelio.
Have you found anything to, prove my bravery?
Hello, Duncan. I have the proof you wanted.
That's one leaf. Must have been a giant venomous tentacular. It's even more than I expected. I knew you were the one to ask. I appreciate you getting it for me.
Of course. I hope this helps you prove yourself.
This is sure to put an end to Puffskeen Dunkeen for good when I show everyone in the common room tonight. This'll show Everett how ridiculous that nickname was. Thank you again, and have a good day. I know I will. Thank you for all of your help. No more Puffskeen Dunkeen for me.
Revelio.
Who would have thought someone as young as me could save my uncle's life?
I'm relieved to finally have an answer as to why that portrait was empty.
Nothing beats a leisurely evening flight.
Hold the fucking door open, asshole. Stupid fucking game. Let's get over with, fucking you bitch.
Hello, Samantha. Are you here for someone as court?
I am. I'm hoping to get my brother out here soon, too, since, thanks to you, he's recovered from his, vegetative state.
Glad to hear it.
In all fairness, I must warn you that I am frightfully good. Shall we begin?
Yes, I'm ready to play.
Then let's get summoning. You'll have to do better than that. Akia! Yes! that. Appius! How am I to top that? How about that? I won!
How the fuck did she win?
Good match. Care to have another go?
Yeah.
But of course.
Bitch.
Splendid!
Who's going first? It's 10, right? I got 220s. 30.
What was I thinking?
What you fucked up just then?
Akio!
That was sensational. That settles it, then. After your poor show against Natty in class, I thought I could beat you. Appears I overestimated myself.
It's a tie. Let's go one more time.
Don't say that, Samantha. You're a fine player.
Well, that's very kind of you. Let's just say if I'm good, then you're better. I happen to know who you're up against next, and she's no shy opponent. Best of luck.
I need someone to lend me some cookies. Don't give me that.
Rebellion.
Oh, like this room. Damn.
Homura. Revelio. Ah, found them. I'll have to get those up there somehow. Wingardium Leviosa, perhaps.
What?
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. One up, one to go. Revelio. Well, that wasn't too hard. Evangeline should be pleased about this, even if Black isn't. Revelio.
Avoiding our common room today. Ronan's testing.
Revelio.
Got a peek at the prefect's bathroom. I tried to hide a puff scheme once. In the corner.
It's a relief to finally have an answer as to why that portrait was empty.
I can't believe we found ourselves trapped in that scriptorium. Never again.
The bells are back up, Evangeline.
Ah, you're a credit to the school. I can't wait to hear them. I can't wait for the headmaster to hear them. I wish I could see his face. Future generations may not truly appreciate what you've done, but I do. And I hope that you do as well. You don't know how much this means for me and for Hogwarts.
That's fucking sick. I like that bug. Fucking really like that. Fucking collar poster right there. Stupid.
The Dedalian keys are back, aren't they?
Well, you turned out to be something of a hero, didn't you?
Is everything all right?
Yes, I'm sorry. I'm Nelly, by the way. I'm just so excited that the Dedalian keys are back.
The what keys?
The Dedalian keys. Surely you've seen them flying about. Rumor is that a former headmistress, Professor Moll, conjured them to protect the contents of certain locked cabinets years ago. Professor Black couldn't be bothered to disenchant the keys, and they appear every few years. You should try to catch one.
Why would I do that?
Each key will lead you to a locked cabinet somewhere in the castle. If you can manage to get the key into the cabinet lock, not an easy task, you may find a reward.
Perhaps I'll give it a go.
I hope you do. In fact, I think I heard one of the keys in the astronomy tower. You should listen for them. I hope you follow a few keys at least. If you manage to open a cabinet, I'd love to know what you find, if anything.
Thank you.
galleons and a historian's uniform. It was brilliant.
Revelio. Revelio.
Deke hasn't seen this many plants here before. Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. A Dedalian key. I wonder where it might lead me. Revelio. Lumos. Professor, do you have a moment?
I do.
May I ask what attracted you to astronomy?
You may. Might I assume from your inquiry that you wonder how anyone may have an interest in astronomy?
Oh, not at all, Professor. I find it intriguing and wanted to know more about your work.
Ah, a That is good to hear. So often those who do not fully understand all that can be gleaned from the stars question astronomy's relevance. Misperceptions frequently arise due to the confusion of astronomy with astrology, the ridiculousness of which I shall not deign to discuss. To answer your question, it was my dear sister who first sparked my interest in stargazing. The two of us spent countless nights on our rooftop staring at the cosmos. It was one of the only subjects we could study together.
I'm not sure I follow, Professor. Why was that?
My sister is a squib. Clever, hardworking, and generous, but a squib nonetheless. The only non-magical child born to our family in generations, poor thing. Although she manages exceptionally well.
It sounds as if she's a lovely person, and accomplished.
She is. And to her credit, while she was once disappointed not to attend Hogwarts, she has excelled in Muggle school. One of the first women, we suspect, to have attended Cambridge, well disguised at the time by our mother as a gentleman scholar. And as astronomy is one subject shared between the Muggle world and ours, she and I have been able to maintain that common interest. We still sneak up to a rooftop now and then to gaze upwards, courtesy of a levitation charm rather than a trellis nowadays.
Thank you for telling me about your sister, Professor.
I was glad to. It is good to be reminded of all that one can accomplish when one embraces who one is. Now off you go. I am sure you've a star chart to review somewhere.
There's the cabinet. How do I get this key in there? Yes.
What you did for Hogwarts was invaluable. All of
Revelio.
Great tent.
Thank you. Revelio.
Don't you see the romance of it all? You and I, we are the stuff of poems. Our love is the muse of a thousand lives.
Hello, Nelly. I managed to get a Dedalian key into its lock.
Brilliant! What did you find in the cabinet?
A curious token of some sort.
Looks like some sort of house token. I bet it unlocks house chests. I call them house chests. I've seen the one in Gryffindor and heard they're also in the other common rooms as well. Keep an eye out. I do hope you continue on. For so much effort, the prize must be something grand.
I should see this through and find the Ravenclaw house chest. Revelio.
There was something else too. A dash of powdered bat spleen, I think.
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos.
What if he sticks like this?
What? Don't be silly. It'll wear off in a few hours.
Revelio. This must be... Seems I'll need to find more house tokens if I'm to open this. Quite a few by the look of it. Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included. Revelio. Arresto momentum. Lumos.
Revelio. Incendio.
I'd sink like a stone. I really should look into Gillyweed.
Going for a swim?
Goodness, no. Though I'm beginning to think I really should learn how to swim. Can't very well be liaison to the merpeople if I don't know how to swim.
You're a liaison to the merpeople?
Well, not technically, no. At least not yet. The position doesn't actually exist at the moment, but I have a plan to change that. I'm Nerida, by the way. Nerida Roberts. We didn't officially meet, but we duelled in the Crossed Wands Club.
Yes, of course. Good to see you again.
And you.
You seem quite interested in merpeople.
I am. And they're as misunderstood and disregarded by wizard kind as goblins and centaurs are. I feel that if goblins and centaurs have liaison officers at the Ministry, then the merpeople should have one too.
I'm impressed. I think reaching out to the merpeople is a grand idea.
You do? Oh, thank you. Of course, I haven't exactly done anything just yet. I presented them with a gift a few weeks ago, and they wanted to leave me one as well, in one of their caves. Reciprocity and an offer to visit. I tried telling them I couldn't swim, but I'm afraid that bit got lost in translation. Mermish really is tricky.
Well, I can swim and could help you if you'd like.
You'd really do that? Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you. The last thing I want is for them to think I'd shunned their gift. Diplomacy is a delicate dance. Now, if I'm not mistaken, I think you can dive down to their cave from just there in the water. I can't wait to hear about what you find. One day soon, I'll see for myself. I just know it.
here, folks. Thank you all for tuning in, watching this episode. We'll catch you next time. Peace.